Hello. What is it you're doing here?
We're demonstrating different the way that appliances take different levels of energy, and in the bigger picture, talking about sustainable energy.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got bikes that are wired up to these various things, and we're trying to demonstrate LED bulbs of energy.
So these ones give the same amount of light as the other ones, but they're much less to do. See, it's much easier to light because they don't create heat. So you could have 20 of these to one of these in your house, and it'd be the same amount of power. Yeah? And so what's happening, when you sight, there's a motor at the bottom, so it creates an electromagnetic field that goes round.
Go legs! This is the mud brick.
It's bugging me that it's just my hands that have gone onto this. This ramadar traditionally will be very collective occupation.
But they're pretty durable, right? So compared to
the buildings in Morocco built with Rembrandt, they're 3,000 years old.
3,000.